Hello everyone, I'm Aren, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. We finished the mission of potential princess sightings, and with that, the arc, I guess, of the Lucky Clover set comes to an end. For now, again, I don't know if we'll see more of them in the future. That will be pretty interesting. I did not mean to do that, that was interesting. I've been forgetting about doing that, actually. I should remember more. Especially for, you know, fighting big groups of enemies and stuff like that. I don't know, I've been saying and I've been talking about verticality this whole time. And it really feels... what the heck? It really feels like that has changed my gameplay. It does feel like a different game. This is totally a Yuga Clan thing, right? Which I guess fits, because today we are finding another hideout of the Yuga Clan. Due to recent attacks on folks who are distracted by dropped objects, be careful, pay attention to your surroundings. Don't carelessly poke around suspicious subjects. Like this? Like these bananas? The noble swordsman, scrounging for scraps? You fell for the oldest trick in the book! Your life ends today! Nah, I don't think so. What if I burn you? Nah, I'm just gonna use, never mind, I don't have a sword. I guess I'm gonna have to burn you. Oh no, never mind, I have this. Hello? Nope. Lock in, there we go. Hello, buddy. Oh, I didn't avoid you, but that's fine. Oh, okay. Yeah, you're gonna drop right on top of me. Okay. Bonk you. Nope, never mind. Oh. All right. Oh, never mind. These guys are getting you better than I am. Come on. Okay, got you once. No, get out of here. There you go. But yes, let us choose our current quest, which is... well, it's finding the fifth sage. But I think first I should do... Master Kohga of the Yuga Clan? Right, what? Hello? Oh, sorry, I've been playing with a PS4 controller. If you've seen my playthrough of Into the Pit, I have all the keys jumbled up, sorry about that. Oh boy, it's been a lot of fun though. Even if you're not into FNAF, it's a fun, like, pixel horror 2D type of game. Definitely, definitely recommend it. Actually, let's teleport here, because I want to get that spot. And then let's make our way to that other side. We should probably build something, now, especially now that we have the double batteries. But yeah, we should build some type of vehicle to make our way over there. I guess we can pick up from where we left off, which is, you know, we went through that chasm. You know, it's weird because we're inside of a chasm. We're going through that chasm, but yeah, we went to the central mine. And then, oh yeah, this was the mine. And then we jumped all the way over here. Interesting that it's not lit up, yeah, any of this. For now, I want to go here, yeah. Hopefully we find something interesting over there. Wait, so is the... Oh yeah, the tracker is... Okay, set on that, cool. Well, you guys have been enjoying this so far. We've been doing a wide variety of things recently. And I mean a wide variety. Daphne's Canyon Mine. Whoa. So, hope you've been enjoying... Whoa, that's a lot of zonite. Let's do some mining, I guess. Honk. That's gonna be useful. Speaking of, you know, trying to get the upgrades, getting more... what are they called? Energy wells? Yeah, these are gonna be useful for that. Yeah. Just, I might speed through this. I've been finding it fun to, you know, do some fast forwarding. So maybe I'll do this as I mine through this. I really thought it was okay, but no. Alright. See you in a bit. Okay, let me change to my... yep, resistance armor. I also need to find more bows and more statues. That can give me more pieces of the armor. Should look for that. Okay, let's see. Can we do something about this? Or do I need to use like a bomb or something? Nope. I can't break through this. I don't get a lot of sunlight though, weirdly. Did I get a bomb flower? I'm gonna try with the bomb flower. Oh. Okay. Breaks quite a bit. It doesn't get... yeah. I think it will be the same amount if I broke it with my, you know, by hand. Whoa. So I guess that's the deal with this areas. I mean, I don't know, I will have to check out the other signals. Like, there's one all the way over here, but I will be able to find this one and maybe the one on top. And I guess figure out if all these are these type of structures, these like mines, or if it's something else. But I think it's pointing specifically... oh, I should use the model pots. Like, I keep forgetting about them until I get another one. Yeah, it's pointing specifically to a treasure chest. So I guess it could be different areas. And it just so happens that this one was in a mine! Miner's Top Glow! Shirt featuring lamps of various sizes filled with bioluminescent material, made to help with excavating dark environments. Yo! Okay. I'm assuming you will glow a lot more if you have the full set. But yeah, I guess I'll take this one for the time being. It does look pretty cool. But yeah, okay, maybe I should teleport now, because this is a little closer, and you know, there will be this whole chasm around here, so yeah, let's actually... Oops. Yep, let's go. Hello, let's go to the light red. Yep, I see those structures down there, but would they be something? It does seem to be another mine, so maybe I do see some pose. Should I try to go over there? I mean, I can always teleport back here, so you know what? I'll get those pose, then I'll teleport back. Oh, there's a lot of pose. Okay, definitely getting this. Oh, there's some enemies. Oh yeah. You know what? Let me try this right now. I never used it, so yeah, model bot. Let's see if that works. Yeah, do you attack them? Let's see. I want to see them attack. Or does the effect go away eventually? I feel like it probably goes away eventually. It's not really doing that much damage. Yeah, I don't know. It is fighting. Ow! Oh, I forgot about the taking away the whole thing. Yeah. Oh, some large sonic though. That's nice. Nope. Get those pose. Get the pose in the meantime. Oh, does it also break? Wait, do you attack me as well? Oh, the effect went away. Okay. Let's do it again. Yep, attack those guys. But can I... Well, you're almost dead. I'm actually gonna let you... Yeah, they'll let you die. Get him! Bonk! Nice! Thank you. Okay. Hello, buddy. What do the puff shrooms do again? Could also check those out. Whoa! Wait, what did that do? I really should have used those, I feel, in the past. Is that gonna... Does that affect me as well? Doesn't seem like it does. Okay. That's cool. Okay, should be... Yeah, there's you still there. You know, it's just a 1v1 right now. Actually, how much damage does this do to you? What? Is that... Oh, that just applies like a confusion type thing? Yeah, you can't see me, huh? How much damage does the King's Chaos do? Bonk. Oh my gosh. Well, let's switch weapons. Let's switch to this one first. Probably gonna break it right now. Yep, goodbye. And then... Oh, I can freeze you. I can do that. Then I can use the Gloom Sword. I probably should have used like a charge attack or something. Bonk. Get out of here. Okay, that was close. That kick always gets me. Okay, got you. Keep forgetting that I can also use Unoble to mine. It's like the main thing, you know? That's his thing. But they all blow everywhere, so that's kind of a problem. Hopefully I'll find another post statue. You know, on the way to the mine or something like that, that will be pretty cool. Ooh, what's over there? There's another temple. What the heck is this? This isn't marked down by anything, no. I mean, I'll take the thing. I mean, let's see where it leads us, I guess. Yep, there you go. So let's just activate this one. See where it takes us. Let's go. I do like the light, yeah, in front. Whoa, hold on. Where are we going? Whoa. Oh, this is like a horror attraction. Oh, we are going to the mine. Nice. Helia Cannon Mine. Can we pause you? Yeah, pause you. This battery is lasting quite a bit though. It's cool. I wanna go that far back. Wait, hold on. No. See, I was hoping this will be big post, because I saw a lot of them from below. What is over there? Should I check? Let me check with the red loom seed. Yeah, okay. I thought so. It always seems like it goes further. Oh, here comes some more pose and another treasure chest. Nice. I guess it will make sense if you, you know, produce more light, the more pieces of armor you have. Because, is it like a fossilized construct? What is... Oh. It's an interesting detail. But yeah, it will make sense if you light more stuff. Because, you know, you have more lights on your outfit. Yeah, trousers. Okay, walking in darkness. Makes sense, okay. I wonder what you need for to upgrade these ones. I don't know, but you do produce more light. That's so funny. Look how that works. So how many pose do I have? Really, one more pose. Yeah, 187. I don't know how expensive the next piece of the armor is gonna be. And I don't even know if I'll find the, you know, the statue, but just in case. Let's go that way. What is that? Oh, more puff shrooms, I think. Yeah, we reached another station. Cool. All right, thank you. This is fun. Okay, I like this part of the depths exploration. Whoa, oh, we gotta build our own now. Okay, that's the light. I actually really like the build of that one. So I'm just gonna... Oh, wait, actually, yeah, auto build. Right. Auto build. We go to our history. Sure. I mean, there aren't that many batteries, right? Oh, I mean, there are two there, yeah. And then that's it. Oh, we're missing that one. Yep. And we build it. Yeah! Oh, that's nice. That is very nice. Let me actually... Can I save that? Set it as favorite? Yeah. I'm assuming even if you don't have all the materials, you can build up to a certain point. Which is pretty cool. I have no idea where I'm going now. Oh, am I going back that way? I mean, sure. Let's see where we go. You know, we are doing okay on time, I think. Whoa, wait. Where's this taking us? Huh. Oh. Is that a stop? Great Abandoned Central Mine. Oh, okay. Sending us back here. Wow, okay. Cool, though. It's a lot of poles, though. Whatever happened for so many poles to be down here? Because aren't they, like, souls or lost souls? What did they say? They always get very poetic. What is... Oh, treasure chest. Yeah, let's get that. I wonder what's in the other chests. Surely, like, you know, this one won't be also mining armor. Some other type of armor or something like that? Zonite. Interesting. How much is... I forgot how much, like, large zonite equate to smaller zonite. Can't quite recall, but it's fine. Let's just... What the heck? Oh, that was weird. Okay, but I think we're good, right? I think we're good to go back. Let me try lighting a little bit over there. Just to make sure I'm not missing anything. I don't think I am. Is that a giant? Whoa, that's a massive statue. I just realized that. I mean, it really is a great central mine. I should go back to the Shrine of Resurrection as well. To see if that other construct tells me anything. I don't know if they can now, like, produce the minerals or something like that. Like, what will change? Not sure. Maybe I should have checked that, but it's fine. We have a teleporter for that area, right? Yeah, we have this. Don't have a light route, which is a little odd. What is it? Is that water? Like, I haven't seen water here, but that looks like it will be some type of water. I don't know. I think we can stop here, actually, yeah. The momentum should take us. Maybe we should go back to the other side. Because that seemed to be further down here. See, I was thinking of exploring this way. But maybe exploring where the rail comes from is better. We can try that. Sure. Oh, we are very low, actually. Yeah, no, I think I need to teleport to that area. Yeah, I thought I was higher than this. I thought I was at the level of the light route, but no, I'm way lower. Okay, let's go back up. I'm that guy at the road trip. Like, we're not lost. We're not lost. Okay, we're definitely lost. So, where do you... Because it feels like you turn me around always. Yeah. Okay, we were going the right way, I think. Yes. Where's this? Gerudo? I don't know. It seems like they're holding it in a similar way as a Gerudo, but maybe not. I mean, I have no idea what the other creatures, the original statues will be. So, I don't know. Hello, explorer friend. Such strange statues, I agree. These stone statues have suspicious written all over them. What's up? Overheard me, did you? Take a look at this giant stone statue. Yeah, and I know it's dark and hard to see, but look, there's one over there too. Yeah, it seems that its statue points in the direction of the next, forming a long chain of statues. But you're not going to live long enough to see any more of it, are you, Link? Oh. You die here. Wow, you really got me. Oh, I mean, you kinda did, actually. I was not expecting. Like, that was my first thought, but nope, it wasn't. Can you stop moving around? Can you... Fine, keep moving around. Never mind, got you! Yeah, get out of here. Yiga clan, you know, there are some funny, goofy guys. At some point, you know, I think they gotta think about, you know, what their life choices are and all that. Should I use the balloon? Kinda wanna... What is that? Wait, there's something flying over there. What are you? Oh, it's like a Yiga hideout over there. Weird, okay. So maybe I should get... Well, I can get a... Well, I can get a lot of things from here, actually. I don't know, I was thinking maybe I should have activated the balloon so I can make my way up and then, you know, fly from there down to the base, maybe. Let's try that out, actually. Don't think I have a torch, though I think... Does this one catch on fire? I know I fused it with a thing that doesn't... Oh yeah, it does catch on fire, nice. Let's hit it. Oh, I meant to light this, but okay, that should work. Yep, just gonna have to keep holding it. There was definitely a better way to do this. We're gonna hit the ceiling anytime soon. I don't know. Let's just keep going. Let's make it to the hideout. I guess we can do the slow motion to hit the Yiga guy over there. Let's see. Can we hit it? Should be able to hit it from, like... Yeah, we're here. Nope, that did not hit you. That did not hit you either. That should hit you. Nope, that should hit you. Yeah, I got him. You know, we made it eventually. Oh, that one had like the lock or something. Cool. What's... Whoa, a lot of treasure chests. Two, but you know. Yo, nice. Charges. So every 100 is one energy well, right? So, whoa. Scroll schematics for a contraption made of zona devices and building materials. Looks like you can use auto build to store schematics and then build from them. So that's a motorcycle? Wait, what do I need for that? I need... Whoa. Don't think I have any of that. Whoa, what is that? That looks pretty cool. Should definitely look to make that if I can find the pieces. I mean, I would assume they will... Whoa. Oh, they will give it to us eventually, but there's also this one down there. Let's actually try to get that Poe first. Yep. Large Poe. That's five, okay. Wait, we have a lot of Poes at this point. Ooh, get you! Got him! Okay, that was kind of cool. Okay, we didn't need to make it. We can just pick it up from here. That's nice. And then, whoa, a lot of Santa Lions. I guess it makes sense that they will be carrying them around, right? Because they want to heal, you know, if they are stepping to the gloom and stuff like that. Makes sense. Makes a lot of sense. I mean, there is gloom all around our hideout, so it's very valid. I believe someone saw us. I think? I don't know. This is crazy. I can't even turn around properly. It's so fast. Whoa. Okay, okay, okay. Let's calm down. It's kind of cool. I wonder what the inspiration for the design is. These things, what the heck? Whoa, wait, can I fly with this thing? Oh, I mean, like, cool. What the heck? How many things did they make? Oh, am I fighting someone? Here, combat music. Who's fighting me, though? Okie dokie. Turning stuff with this thing, yep, it's pretty tough. Well, we can turn this way. Oh my gosh, speaking of turning, the turning with the joystick is tough, too. Okay, let's stop here. Yep, stop here. Well, maybe we should have stopped a little further. Okay, I can just position it here. Never mind. Yep. Let's do this. Where are we going? Oh. I see. Ow. Okay, get me out of the gloom. Okay. What are you doing? Oh my gosh. Okay, got you. You were about to get me. You tried. Anyway. Guess all's well that ends well or something. Curious. Where we're supposed to go. Can we keep going this way? Oh, you can go faster. So you just hold it, you just go, but you, yeah. Yeah, we're going around here. Okay, it's nice to see. Some more statues, right? That's what we need to do. I almost forgot. Hello. Hi. Where was the statue? I cannot find it. Oh, there it is. So that statue's pointing forward. Okay. Let's keep going forward then. Actually, take these pose. All these pose I ran over. Try to turn this way. Oh, there's a big fall. Never mind, I guess this is where we say goodbye to this vehicle, yep. Okie dokie. There's some lights over there. And I mean, the statue was pointing that way, so... I'm just gonna assume that is where we're supposed to go. Oh, here's another statue. And it is pointing that way, okay. Let's keep it going. You know, who would have thunk that over there, you know, the very well-built area is the way to go. But yeah, let's activate this for the time being. Hopefully it lights up a lot of this area, because I definitely need it. Yep, thank you. So, okay, where were those pillars of light? Oh, yes, the statue pointing that way. Okay, now I actually need to build something. Do these guys have any fire emitters? Oh, definitely not a Yiga clan member. Hello. How's it going, buddy? Sony devices. Sony devices here as well. What's up?
You surprised me. Don't do that. I thought you might have been from the Yiga clan for a second. Hurry up and get your research clothes on. Huh? You don't have research clothes? Wait, are you in the Yiga clan?
I'm not. Why if I say you sure am?
You dare claim to be a part of our clan? Absurd. Wow. Your life is mine.
What was your deal, dude? Come on, hit him fast, hit him fast. Yep, that's right, get out of here. Oh, there's a torch, okay. That's what I've been looking for. It's funny, I used to think that the way to combine weapons was with the Ultra Hand. First time I played Tears of the Kingdom, like when I started, you guys don't remember. I started playing before I even had this model, like a year ago, over a year ago. Like it's almost been a year since I started, I feel. I don't think it has actually, but it feels like it. And you know what, I think it's fine to just hold it up. Yeah. Oh gosh, there's so many of these. Can I just throw like a bomb flower in the middle? Blow them all up. Whoa. Yep, that worked. Well, yeah, originally I started back when the game first came out, but because I was playing other series and I wasn't as organized as I am. No, not that I'm super organized at this point. Well, you know, definitely better organized in my schedule than before. And that's how I was able to... Let's use a big one now. And that's why I didn't play more until now. Oh, I should have taken the balloon with me. That's fine. I can make it this way. That's the advantage of doing it, you know, late game. Saving the exploration for when the game basically forces you to explore. I mean, there are so many other ways to explore. Would have been kinda wild if I had gone, you know, this specific way. Whoa, are we getting close to the mine? Does it feel like we're that close? Yeah, I don't think we're that close. But it seems like we are, based on you. Yeah, maybe some like super ancient Gerudo or something like that. Or maybe it's just a completely different species. I guess it could be, yeah, if it's from the age of the Sonai or even before that. And you know, the Sonai, there weren't that many left by the time that Zelda went to the past. I mean, there were two. But yeah, is this the mine? Or is this another type of temple? Yeah, what is this place? South Lome Dev's Labyrinth. Oh gosh, do we have time to do a labyrinth? It doesn't seem to be connected to the quest. Hopefully it's not a super long one, but yeah, I see that the statue is actually pointing that way, so probably need to get a flying device or something. Head over to that light route. Okay, there is a light route over there. Let's actually mark it down, just to, you know, remember that it's there. Oh, there's something over there. No, just stay focused. And stay focused, I say, as I go into a labyrinth unrelated to this, you know, to the rest of the quest. Wait, so how do I enter? Because that didn't seem an entrance, right? The heck, how big is this area? Yeah. Whoa. Yeah, this looks about the same as the other side. Maybe something has to be triggered to activate it on the surface or something like that, because I did do, and I didn't finish it on the surface here. Yeah, see, there's this labyrinth and you gotta complete the one on the ground and then it unlocks this one in the surface, which is kind of weird because you're flying all the time. So yeah, I didn't finish it, but I wonder if it's a similar case where you gotta activate it first. Or what is that actually? No, that seems to be just a light. Is it actually connected? Oh, it is connected. Okay, so maybe once we solve this one, we get the depths one. That would make a lot of sense. So yeah, I guess that's unrelated to this. Let's keep going this way then. We just make... Actually, do I have anything in my auto build? I have this one, but I don't know if there's... Hello? Can I not get... What the... Huh? Wait, do I use Zonite to build? Okay, just build that for the time being. Oh, it uses Zonite to build. That's odd. I guess nothing's free, you know, as they say. Fair enough, I guess. But okay, so that's funny that it kept the turbine there, even if it's not built. Because I'm assuming only this to work. Oh, actually, I didn't set up the controller. That's fine. Oh, no, it does. Wait, does it actually activate it? But yeah, let's get this. There you go. Jeez, okay. This way, let's not get distracted by the pose. Don't get distracted by anything, for that matter. Whoa, making it through the sea of gloom. Okay, I'm glad I didn't get distracted by anything. I don't know. Okay, that's a lot of charge, though. No wonder it's, you know, kind of... Not rare to find, but it is like a whole like, reward. It's like a shrine reward, I mean. Makes a lot of sense. Okay, it's cool that it connects with that. Huh? So... Wait, why do the statues keep guiding me here? I mean, it's probably the best way to make it. Oh, another frogs. Hello, frogs. Oh, another light root over there. Okay, let's point to it. I'll be with you, frogs. Give me a second. Hello. How's it going? All right, get your eye. Got him. My bad. Oh, wait. Oops. Did not mean to. Okay, it's fine. Get him, and you're about to hit me. Yep, knew it. Hey, it's fine. Get you again. Yeah, I know your tricks now. I know all your tricks. It is nice how it does let you lock into this one. Oh crap, come on. Oh boy, oh boy, nope, don't do it. Oh, what the? Oh, hello. Turn around. Got him. Okie dokie, let's get the final one. Final one? Yeah. Oh boy, go, no, get it, no. Okay, what if I... Oh, darn it. Where did it go? Oh, there it is. Oh my gosh. You almost hit me. Okay. Ah, oh, dang it. No, don't fall in the gloom. Oh, what the? Okay. Okay, need to get out of here. Desperately. Okay, for some reason the gloom effect isn't hitting. Oh, there you go. Thanks to Lin. Okay. Well, that didn't go as bad as it could have. Didn't go as well as it could have, to be honest. Okay, we had another bright bloom seed. Whoa. Ah, there you go. Okie dokie. Okay, see, now having the plane would have been nice. I will say, this is very satisfying. I might actually, probably on my own time, try to explore the whole depths and try to light the whole thing up. It is starting to give me that completionist itch. Even though I'm not really a completionist myself. Like, I don't go into a game expecting to 100% it, but if I really like the game, sometimes I will. It should be... Well, there is a statue over there, right? So presumably... Yeah, yeah, it should be pointing that way. Which it is, because that's the direction of the mine. Is that the mine, actually? Whoa. That should be the mine, right? Yeah! Well, that looks pretty cool. Ooh, and there's a light route right next to it. Am I supposed to fly to it? Seems to be suggesting that. Come on. Though there are those large bows? What is this? Peter, what is this? Oh, it's actually not that far, I don't think so. I don't know. The distances can be deceiving in this game. Is what I've been able to tell in this whole time. Oh, another statue, okay. Oh, there it is. Is it large bow or is it grand bow? My bad. I will say, this mining outfit has been... Ooh, oh, I could have gone up to get that. It is fine. I can get it later. Oh, there's a lot of... Yep, 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 I see y'all. There's people monitoring up there. Don't seem to have great aim, though. Yeah, no, and to be fair, I probably won't either if I try to hit them. This is definitely the boss arena. I should try... Well, there is that little thing. Should help us, you know, launch up. Can I activate it from up here? Yeah, okay. Perfect. So I can hopefully hit you. Mm-hmm. And can I reach you? I think I can. Oh, I don't know. It is kind of far. Well, okay. That one hit counted. That's nice. I keep forgetting that my bows are pretty strong. Oh. Sup, master? Yeah, but bows are probably the highest attack I get. So I guess it makes sense that they, for the most part, one-shot. Yellow.
Come on, do something. It's the right hand, right? So why? Isn't this working?
Well, you need a special arm, dude.
You back there. Take over for a while.
Sir? Well, well, well. Found you.
Huh? It's you again. So, Link.
It actually sounded like he said Link.
Link! You just had to follow me here, didn't you? I'm doing what you did. Exactly! But it refuses to work. You tricked me. I won't stand for this. You wasted some of my time, but no more. I'll battle you, I'll beat you, and I'll steal that power back from you.
Yeah.
Prepare yourself.
Yeah, sounds pretty legit. Here we go. Ooh, plane fight now. Alright, alright. Okay, definitely gotta switch to my actual battle armor. The little remix of the Kohga fight is pretty cool. Okay, okay. Do you just drop on me? Like, what do you do? Oh, you got fire. Oh, I see. Okay. But it goes away eventually. Okay, can I... Oh, I need to hit it again. Monk, okay. Where are you? There you are. Right in the head. Uh-huh. Actually, can I hit you from here? Oh yeah, that actually hit you. Nice. What's the highest attack I got? I don't have that much damage. Not the best time, you know? Okay. Did you make another one? Where the frick are you? Oh, there you are. Do I just do that again? I mean, I can. I feel like it wants me to make a ship or something. Right? Because oh my gosh. There's some stuff I could make. There you go. Ah, got you. Come on. Yeah, get out of here. Okay. Can make a platform with a rocket for some reason. Hello. Oh, now you have a shield. I see. It's gonna make this a little tougher. Not impossible, though. Oh, didn't mean to hit it twice like that. Hello. Oh, there you are. Oh, you got more protection, but it's not enough. Right in the noggin. Yeah. Oh, that's not gonna hit you, I don't think. Oh, barely hit you. Oh, well, that's not enough damage. Yep. Shoot. Okay, what do I fuse? Okay, what do you make now? Fully armor? No, that's like your final phase. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's kill just for, you know. You know, just to be sure. Let's hit this one, yep. I'm just trying to see if there's anything interesting I can fuse this to. Oh, well, actually. Hold on. Yep, that should be fun. Okay, definitely don't use it. Yeah, with this. Oh my gosh. Okay, go. Go. Where are you? Are you right below me? Yeah. What is he doing, like, car noises? Like, vroom, 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 vroom. Oh, okay. There we go. Did you fall outside of the playing area? Yeah, you did. Okay, hopefully that counts. Get you! Oh, nice! That was fun.
This place has too much sand. You're only winning because it keeps getting in my eyes. So I'm going to let you off easy again. That hunk of junk construct wasn't responding anyway. Change of plans.
Where are you going?
The operation Steal the Ancient Power is over. I quit. I thought that power might make things easier, but it's just icing. I'm after cake.
That's kind of a hard line, not gonna lie.
We've been collecting a mighty power source scattered all across this land. Crystallized charges. And we're going to use them to restore an unstoppable weapon for the man himself. The Magnificent One. Once we do, we'll grant his wish for the end of the world. So, we don't need the power you stole. Our collection of crystallized charges is well underway, and the restoration of the final weapon is close at hand. Ooh. We've already stripped all the resources here. If you want this empty shell, you can have it. I'm going to be swimming in crystals at the Eastern Abandoned Mine. Should you be telling us where you're going? Bro, dropping the location and everything.
I guess, whoa.
No way, I fly.
Yeah, okay, so the car does help you. Yeah. Be able to move and then gain the altitude. Well, little item, nice. Oh, greetings. Another construct, hello. Thank you for dropping out the trespassers. I overheard your conversation. You spoke loudly enough that it was difficult not to.
Okay.
The Eastern Abandoned Mine that men spoke of is most likely the Abandoned Laneiru Mine. It is extremely far from here. You will not find stone guideposts to it in this area. I suggest ascending to the surface first. You may be able to find the chasm leading there in the region to the east. There are two chasms in the region to the east that contain stone guideposts leading to the abandoned Laneiru mine. I recall a chasm on land in the Laneiru wetlands. There is also one south of there in a mountain village. There is one other thing before you resume your journey.
One last thing, what's up?
My associate over there manages schema stones. You may want to ask for one.
Yeah, that will be nice. Thank you very much.
Okie dokie, let's see what this is.
Huge crystallized charge. Dang, dude was talking about the crystallized charges and then I found one here. And okay, let's see what we find here. Are you gonna get a teleporter for this area?
Authorized error verified. Oh no, there is a light route nearby.
Yeah.
Welcome. This was once a busy refinery where a great deal of zonite was processed. My task here is to manage the signs for mining equipment. Please hold one moment. I have confirmed that there is a schema stone you do not yet have. Allow me to rectify that.
Okay. Let's see what I can make from this one. Hovercraft, okay.
I will also prepare the parts required to test it via autobuild.
Oh, cool.
Oh, can I get the light route with that? Because I don't know how close it is. I am curious about one other thing. Do you know what autobuild will do if you have insufficient parts? And I don't know. tell me, because I was actually very curious about it. Oh, wait, is that what uses... Right, because it detects that you don't have the object, so it uses up zonite, right? That I'm gonna guess that's what it does. Autobuild will not be able to manufacture an object if any of its component parts are missing. But zonite can help with this. You can supplement missing parts by using zonites to mimic their form and properties. Keep in mind that they are temporary parts created by the autobuild ability. You can only use them for other purposes. They will vanish when you disassemble the creation that they were intended for. I assure you that they are useful despite these limitations. I hope that you find your own purpose for them. Okay, so getting zonite is very, very useful, because then you don't even need to have all the items in order to recreate it. That is really, really cool. I just keep saying that, but this game is actually really, really cool. Even if it's not, you know, a lot of what I was expecting, I still think it's pretty fun. And I feel like it's been kind of a theme recently. Like, that's what I felt with either Somnium Files, Nirvana Initiative. Like, I was expecting something completely different from that, but I actually enjoyed it. Sometimes you take what you can get. Sometimes what you can get is actually, you know, maybe it's not better, but it is nice too. And at the end of the day, you know, it's a different vision, I guess, from the creators and stuff. Let's see what these notes say. I'm hungry. All this turnover has led to a supply shortage in the bases. Do you know how hard it is to find a banana? The depths are a complete wasteland. Nothing around here seems in the least bit edible. You'd think that everyone would take that seriously and respect the ingredients in food stock, but no. That wretched new recruit ate a whole shipment of bananas the moment I took my eyes off of them. From now on, I'm keeping my own supply. Glory to Master Kohga. I like how that's their signature. Every time. So I'm assuming... Whoa, wait, where is the light route? Wait, was I mistaken and there wasn't that? Oh no, it is right there, okay. Oh, I can activate another plant here. Nice. Authorizer verified. Welcome, I'm a forced construct. I process zonite here into other materials. Yeah, I know all about that. So can I give you zonite for that? I forgot, do I give zonite? Yeah, I give zonite for the charges, and then the charges become the wells. Yeah, okay. Goodbye for now. Yeah, so they actually have a lot of uses. Let's get the controls. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Yo. This is fun, this is really fun. Oh, make it. Yeah, buddy. Okay, what is this one gonna be? Surely it's not the other mounting outfit, right? Oh, another, okay. We're almost there, we're so close. We just need another large one. We should be able to get that. Okay, it's very dark down here. Oh, pff. Can I use a sand here though? And will that take me up to the light route? Oh, that just takes me up here, it's fine. But if I do ascend here, oh, if I do ascend, oh, can't do ascend here, never mind. Okay, I guess we just gotta climb the old fashioned way. There you go. Oh, it wasn't that far. I don't know why I thought it was way higher up. And there you go. All right, so I think I'm gonna leave it here. I know I've been saying that I wanna do more memories. I think for the time being, I wanna leave it here. And then once we're done with the Yiga Clan mission, I think then we should look for the final memory, because hopefully we'll find the temple by that time. Yeah, because, okay, it's pointing this way. For some reason, once you go to the surface, it doesn't show anymore. Oh, it does show, I guess it doesn't pulsate anymore. So there's a chasm. Oh, there's a chasm here in Laneru. And then they said it was in the village, which I don't know if they refer to this one. Oh, no, they probably refer to this one. Yeah. Did I go to Laneru to let the statue know that the statue was broken? I can't remember, but we should probably go to Laneru. Let the statue know if I haven't. If I have, you know, at least we get to visit the area. But we'll start exploring that area next time. So thank you so much for watching, everyone. I hope y'all enjoyed. We are making a lot of progress here. Now that we're back into, you know, not the main stuff, but, you know, connected to it. Hopefully this will lead us to the Light Temple eventually. And who knows where we go from there. But yeah, I'm gonna freeze to death. So I'm gonna put on something more cozy to do the ending. Give me just a second. Let me put on the tunic. There we go. Okay. With all that said, thank you so much for coming by, everyone. If this is your first time watching, check out other of my videos. And if you enjoy what you see, consider subscribing. But with all that said, I'm Aren, and I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye, everyone. Take care.